My name is Rosalie. I'm 17 years old and I come from Linz in Austria. I play the bassoon and I've been playing it since I was 11 years old. We're in Akustikum in Ede. In the next weeks, we're going to prepare for our concerts with the orchestra. So we're going to have, in the next few days, sectionals and then a lot of tutti rehearsals. We are also having workshops about development as a musician, and I'm actually really looking forward to meet all those kids, basically, from different backgrounds and countries, and everybody has such different experiences. 83 different people playing together, and also like spending time together, doing the workshops in free time, going biking and stuff. Of course, I'm in some kind of way nervous, because if you think about playing with Orozco Estrada and Maria Dueñas and in such amazing concert halls at the Concertgebouw and in Concerthaus Berlin, it really is exciting but also frightening. After the Concertgebouworkestra Young, I hope to be a better orchestra musician and also chamber music musician. I hope that I can take away something from the workshops we're doing as to how to be an ambassador, and I think it's also dealing with stage fright, which is something I have troubles with, so I'm excited for that workshop. And of course I also hope to make new friendships and meet a lot of different people. Now that I've been here for almost 2 weeks, it's very intense with rehearsals. We have, like, in the morning, in the afternoon and in the evening, every day, rehearsals with Andres, who is really great. The biggest challenges in the last 2 weeks were the workshop we had about stage fright and how to manage it. I don't think it's completely gone. I'm still a little bit nervous to play in Concertgebouw tomorrow, but I'm still quite confident about it and I'm sure it will be great. From young, I will definitely take away how to be a better orchestra musician, how to work more or less professionally, and I'll take that with me for the rest of my life.